Justices, Judge Wapner hears the testimony.
I know you've been sworn. I have read your complaint, sir. You claim you broke a tooth at the defendant's place of business?
Yes, sir.
All right. This is a restaurant?
Right.
What were you eating?
Shish kebab sandwich.
How do you make a sandwich out of shish kebab?
I have no idea.
How do you make the shish kebab sandwich?
Well, we take the skewer out and just put...
What kind of skewer is it?
Wood.
Wood?
Yeah.
And did you bring an example of wood skewer with you?
No, I didn't. But so then put the meat on, pita bread and just roll it.
Do you take the meat off the skewer?
Yes, Your Honor.
And leave the skewer in the restaurant, where the cook is performing his or her duties. Is that correct?
Yeah. I throw it, because you cannot use it again.
You throw it away?
Yeah.
All right, so you ate this shish kebab sandwich?
Yes, sir.
What happened?
I found one piece of wood in the sandwich immediately, and I spit it out.
One piece of wood?
It was a little sliver of wood.
And you spit it out?
Right.
And I kept that didn't cause any... Excuse me, just a minute. That didn't cause any damage?
No.
All right, and then what?
I kept on chewing, and I bit down on another piece of wood that was in there. And it hurt at the time, but I just kind of let it go.
How do you know you bit down on a piece of wood?
I spit it out.
What'd you do with it?
I left it on the plate.
Did you show it to the manager?
I showed it to the girl.
Did he show you a piece of wood?
He showed me the first piece, not the second.
The first piece?
Yeah.
How big a piece was it?
Oh, it was about this big. It was shribbles, though. It was all in shribbles, and it looked like... I first thought it was a bug, but it wasn't. And then I told the manager, and he said it was a piece of wood. And it looked like it was shredded, though, like it burnt up.
Like it was burned up?
Yeah.
Is that how the piece of wood looked?
No, it was green. It was about that long.
That long?
Yes, sir.
Is that about a half inch or an inch?
About three quarters of an inch.
Three quarters of an inch long? How wide was it?
Oh, it was just a sliver. It was just...
Just a sliver?
The first one, yeah. The second one was a big piece of wood. It was solid, like a toothpick.
I'm talking about the second one.
It was like a toothpick, except it was about three quarters of an inch long.
What did you feel when you bit under it?
It hurt real bad, but it didn't hurt. The pain kind of subsided, and it kept hurting worse and worse.
Did you see the piece of wood?
Yes. Okay, the piece that he showed me also was the end of it. I think what happened was when they take the meat out of the stick, when he reached the end of it, he broke the end of the stick and he left it in the meat. That's when he put it on the sandwich.
Which tooth was this?
Number 19, whatever that means. No, I have the dental bill here and also a statement from the dentist. It's gold now. I had it fixed yesterday.
You had it fixed yesterday? How much did you pay to have it fixed?
$395.
Anything... Why are you suing for $1,500, sir?
Well, I got mad when he wouldn't help me pay for the tooth.
Well.
And also, I lost some work time, and also...
How much work did you lose?
3 days of work.
Three days?
Yes, sir. And also, the pain and
did they pay you for those 3 days?
I'm a commission salesman.
Well, how do I know how much you...
If I don't work, I don't get paid.
What do you make a day?
Well,
I'm asking him, sir. Does he work for you?
Yes.
He works for you?
Yes, sir.
All right, how much does he make a day?
Last year he made about $29,000. We base it on 52 weeks, and you go from there.
52 weeks?
Yeah.
Or 50 weeks.
Or 50 weeks.
Doesn't get a vacation?
When he wants to. You take your own vacation anytime you want.
I'm strictly on commission.
Do you have any idea what you lost during that time?
I'd say probably $300. The trips to the dentist. Also the time when I had to stay home because the tooth hurt.
How long did you have pain?
I've had pain until yesterday.
Until the dentist finished the job?
Until the dentist... Because he put an aluminum temporary tooth in there first. And very, very susceptible to hot and cold.
Did he replace the tooth?
He replaced the tooth. It's gold now.
Anything else you want to answer?
He said it's been a week, but it was more than a week when he came back. It was like a week and a half.
You said it was a week before he went to the dentist.
Oh.
I went to Mr. Abid's place the day of the dentist. Oh. The same day I filed suit.
Also, he came back and he told him that when he broke his tooth, or he said it was a cap that broke, and he wanted him to pay for the cap, and that was it. The cap had fallen off. He didn't say your tooth was broken.
His first cap I've ever
The dentist had. Says the tooth had been cracked. That's what he said.
Yeah, but he told us the cap.
Pardon?
He told us the cap. He didn't tell us anything about the tooth.
Okay. But that was a week and a half later, not the same day.
He
didn't say anything the same day.
Well, he didn't know it was cracked because he's not an expert.